The start of a holiday week will likely mean more time outdoors. And as you prepare your family to beat the heat this summer, remember how heat affects your pets as well. KMBC 9's Kelly Eckerman has some pet-friendly reminders.
Experts recommend taking the same heat precautions with your pet that you would with any family member. Limit their time outdoors in extreme heat and monitor their behavior.
Excessive drooling, panting, exhaustion. So when you notice these signs in your pet, it's important to take action right away and get them to a cool place and make sure there's plenty of water.
Remember, your pet's paws may be sensitive to hot pavement. One of the biggest mistakes pet owners make is leaving pets in hot cars. Just like a child, pets can overheat quickly. A hot car becomes like a furnace. And like humans, pets can get sunburned. Use caution.
It's okay to trim the hair, but you don't want to shave it completely off because that layer of fur acts as a protection against the sun so that your pet doesn't get sunburned. And also, if you use any insect repellent or sunscreen on your animal, make sure it's safe for animals first. Always read the labels, and if you have any questions, always contact your vet.
Says hello.
Something else to keep in mind. Find a safe place for your pets this 4th of July holiday so they aren't frightened by the bright lights and the loud noise.